here almost 8 o'clock at night. We haven't taken our video yet, so we are going to go for a walk. We need to drop some stuff off at the UPS store, some returns from Amazon, and she just had her first bath, and had a nice meal, and she's somewhat content right now, and I'm going to try to keep her up till about 11 tonight. We'll see how that goes. She's got 2 more meals and 1 more pumping. Talk to you later. Bye.